scary. Hey guys, this is Sam with Off Leash Canine Training, and this sweet girl I got right here with me is Sully. Sully is a 5-month-old Old English Sheepdog that just got dropped off for our 1-week board and train program. Really guys, what I'm seeing here is just a lot of confidence issues. She's definitely a little unsure of me. Mom says she's a little crazy around the house. She's all over the place. They have a few kids and she likes, you know, rough house with them, so they're looking for some ways to get her to settle down. But really what we're gonna be doing is just building confidence and teaching her to relax, those two big things. As you can see, she's pretty timid with me right now, not a huge fan of me, doesn't really want me to touch her or anything like that, so we'll definitely be working on just our relationship a lot. Real quick, let's see what she'll do from here today.
Sully, come. Sully, come. Sully, come. Good girl. Sully, sit. Sully, sit. Can you sit? Sit. No? Sully, place. Place. Sully, place.
No? All right, guys. Well, as you can see, we got a lot of work to do. She's going to turn into an awesome dog over the next week. Look forward to showing you. Good girl, Sully. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Come on, Sully.
I'm sorry, babe, I just want to shine. Here's where you lose your mind. The water here's divine. You're doing just fine. Come on, darling, don't you wanna shine? Game we're playing.